At the same time, Catholic University of East Africa dominated the second leg of the Kenya University Sports Association basketball games, hammering Umma 41-19 in a lopsided match at the Nairobi University ground. Strathmore University, who finished in the top five of the National League, also breezed through their opponents, hammering the Jomo Kenyatta University of Agriculture and Technology 47-29. Host Nairobi University upstaged Multimedia 61-35, while ZTech handed Cooperative University a hiding ceiling, a comfortable 67-18 win. The finals for the Nairobi South Kusa tournament are scheduled for the first week of March.